We have one MPD officer who was shot in engagement with the shooter inside of the Navy Yard. We have one shooter that we believed involved in this that is deceased. We also have other casualties. I will not give a confirmed number this time, but I'd say we have multiple victims inside that are deceased. We will give updates once we have those numbers confirmed.